We might just see another Admiral fight. The reason Akainu let Greenbull go to Wano instead of Kizaru is because he has another task for him. Capture Aokiji. Aokiji is working with Blackbeard, and he may potentially be his 10th Titanic captain, but that ship could sink. Get it? Because he's a walking, talking iceberg? Aokiji has a target on his head and a network of information about the Marines that's a weapon in its own right. We might just see Kizaru versus Aokiji.